Today I decided that I like pears. They're actually really good.